Once upon a time, there was a professor who lived in the large castle of Huss, in the wood of the Duke. She lived there in harmony with all the other Husses and all the Huss students. One day, the Huss king asked her if she was interested in doing research in design, as he thought it would be good for the Huss to invest in design thinking. The professor was very happy, as she now had the best job in the world. She could use her creativity and her curiosity for practical research and be entrepreneurial as well as employed. Best of all worlds. So she agreed and started happily with the assignment. Her days were filled with joy, but the more she found out, the more confused she became. There was so much she could do research on. What was interesting? And what kind of applied knowledge is relevant for the Huss students and agri-food companies? She decided to start by asking these questions to everyone she met. She also read many books and talked about her ideas to the other Husses. Slowly but surely, she found out a few things. First of all, most Husses are not so interested in methods, but more in results. She decided to focus the research on meaningful topics, such as healthy and sustainable food concepts. Also, Hussers find methods a bit boring, so she decided she would have to make them elegant and visually appealing, like the apple from The Witch in Sleeping Beauty. Huss students find methods difficult and abstract, and they certainly don't like to read books, so the methods should be simple. Huss students also told her that they don't want methods, but answers to their questions, which usually start with, "How can I?" But now she knew she would call the methods tools, to indicate they are easy and will help you, whereas methods are boring and hard to understand. During all these discussions, she found some other weird Hussers who wanted to help her do this, which made the professor very happy. Telling this story, I realized that the steps I have taken have brought me already away out of the woods and towards my destination. Learning about design methods is interesting for all Hussers, because taking the right method leads you to the right destination. What you design is how you design.